गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, वेलकम एंड वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। यू गाइस लव वाचिंग माय फेशियल किट रिव्यू वीडियोस एंड आई लव रिव्यूइंग देम फॉर यू गाइस। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू दिस फेशियल किट फ्रॉम नेचर्स एसेंस एंड द फेशियल किट इज ब्राइटनिंग डायमंड फेशियल किट फ्रॉम नेचर एसेंस। इफ यू वांट टू सी हाउ टू डू दिस फेशियल एट होम अंडर 45 मिनट्स, दैट टू एट अ प्राइस ऑफ ₹ 86 or ₹87 INR, then keep on watching. But before that, if you haven't subscribed my channel, subscribe and press the bell icon if you haven't yet already, and give this video a big fat thumbs up so that I'll get motivated to create more such review videos for you guys. And now, without further delay, let's just get into the video. As I always say, first things first, let's talk about the price of this product. This product is for ₹260. Use this product up to 3 times. So each time you do the facial, each facial will cost you ₹260 divided by 3, which is around ₹87, like 86 point something, which is around ₹87. That too sitting at the comfort of your home. You don't have to book any appointment, and the facial will be done under 45 minutes or maximum 45 minutes. Let's now talk about the packaging of this product. So if you see here, they have mentioned that this is a 3-time use product. The brand logo and everything is mentioned over here. Here the steps are also mentioned very briefly. If you flip this here you will get to see the all the ingredients of each and every step is mentioned over here. Along with that, here you can also see the steps are mentioned, how much time each step will consume. That is also mentioned over here. Expiry date of this is 3 years from the date of manufacturing. So the net content of this product is 75 ml. Basically, this is a 4-step facial kit along with one extra or additional step, which is the pre-facial step. So when you open this, you will get to see there are 5 steps. The first step is a detan therapy step, which is like the pre-facial step that will prepare your skin before the actual facial. I have used this facial kit 4 days back, and today I'm reviewing this so that I can explain you correctly my experience. The pre-facial step will take you 15 minutes. The first step will take 5 minutes of your time. The second step will again take 15 minutes, which is like 35 minutes. The third step will take you 10 minutes, and the last step is a leave-on product. So total, it will take 45 minutes of your time. I know that you are eagerly waiting to see the demo, so let's just jump on to the demo part, and I will walk you through all the steps and the benefits of each and every step. This was my face before the facial. The first step is basically a pre-facial prep step, which is the detan therapy wipe off mask. Mask is going to remove tan from your face and will bring back the original color of your skin. You need to apply a thick layer of detan therapy wipe off mask over the face and the neck area, and you have to leave it on for 15 minutes. Massage the mask into the skin for 2 minutes with a gentle circular motion, and then wipe off the mask with a wet tissue or cotton. So after this step, my face was looking little fresh. So let's move on to the first step. First step of the facial is this brightening diamond face cleanser. So basically, this is a cleanser cum scrub. You have to sprinkle some water on your face and neck, and then apply the cleanser all over your face and massage gently in upward and in circular motion, and wash the gel off with water. I mentioned that this is a cleanser cum scrub, so this contains tiny exfoliating particles, but the particles are very tiny. For the purpose of the video, I am removing this step with the help of the wet tissue, but I will suggest you guys to wash off your face with cold normal water. This step basically helps to remove the dead skin cells from the surface of your skin. The next step is Nourish, which is the brightening diamond massage cream. Apply this cream all over your face in dots on your moist skin basically. Massage the cream into your face for 15 minutes till it gets absorbed into your face. So after applying this, please don't wash off your face. Let it stay and then move on to the third step. Significance or the benefit of this step is to give a soft and smoothness to your skin. Now let's move on to the third step. Third step is Polish Brightening Diamond Glow Pack. So you have to apply this pack in a thick layer all over your skin, leaving your eye area. Relax for 10 minutes as your skin absorbs. Now before the pack dries, then you wash it off with water. Significance or benefit of this tip is to give you a brighter looking, fresh looking skin with glow. Now it's time for the last step, which is this fourth step, which is perfect brightening diamond polish cream. So you have to apply this cream all over your face and neck and leave it on. The significance or the benefit of the last step is to make your skin soft, smooth, and to give your skin that radiance like diamond. Before the facial, my skin was dull and it was asking for some pamper and nourishment. After the facial, I could see that my face was looking fresh, rejuvenated, healthy, glowy, nourished, soft, and supple. Honestly speaking, I really love the performance of this facial kit compared to its price and the quantity that we are getting. I think this is a steal deal. So if you're looking for affordable facial kit because you have any party to attend, a wedding to attend, or any functions to attend, then definitely you can go for this one. This is a facial kit, and as we know that facial kits, they do contain fragrance. But I don't mind this because this is a wash of products, and any of the products I'm not keeping on my face for more than 15 minutes, I'm washing it off. But yes, the last step is a leave-on product. So if you have issues with fragrance, if your skin is extra sensitive towards fragrance that your skin cannot take even facial kit, then you should avoid it. Otherwise, you can apply the leave-on product for 10 or 15 minutes and then wash it off after 10 to 15 minutes. That's all in my today's video. If you like this video, then give this video a big fat thumbs up, and please do subscribe. Comment down below if you want me to make many more review videos, facial kit review videos, and I will meet you soon in my next video. Until then, bye bye and take care.